Good morrow, people of the internet, and welcome to Fallout New Vegas. Last time we did some quests in Good Springs. I think we did Ghost Town Gunfight and the first quest. And this time we're heading to Primm. Primm, I believe, is the next town. So let's just follow the road till we get to Primm. You know, it's a lot of this game: walking, following roads, following the compass marker at the bottom there. It's fun. It's really fun. It's a fun game. It's just, it takes a bit of getting used to, you know? You gotta play some other Bethesda games before you can really understand New Vegas. I don't know. Not really. It's quite easy to get into. You could do it now, but you'd have to pay for it. Video games cost money. What is that? Just a bent tin can. Why is that out here? Oh, there's that thing? I don't know, that might be a thing. There's a shack over there. I've got a revolver out, if you couldn't see. I like the magnums. I think the magnums are cool, so we're using a magnum. God. Okay. What's that say? Primm is that way, and Vegas is that way. But we need to get to Primm first. And Jeer? Never heard of Jeer before. Okay, we're gonna want to be careful here. I think there are powder gangers nearby. Let's repair our varmint rifle, actually. There we go. 10 damage. Let's hope we can hit people. I think there are some powder gangers here. Ooh. Vats isn't detecting anything. There's Primm. Over there. Gene skydiving. Okay. I think they're on the compass there. There we go. Kill one. Ugh. We're in a gunfight. Boom. Killed him. Easy. That wasn't hard. Not hard at all. 20 monies. Well, 5 20s. Nice. Stimpak, varmint rifle, jet. Thank you. What have you got? More money, 9mm, ammo, dynamite. Ooh, medics. Nice. There's a shack over there. I think there's a prison along here somewhere. It'd be nice to go to the prison. Not. Oh god, that's a blowfly. Pick up blowfly. Nice. Blowflies are not fun to deal with. They're not harm that dangerous, it's just they're small and hard to hit, so it's just a pain. I think there are some more powder gangers over here. Yeah. Yeah, there's a fire there, I think there's some more. It wouldn't be a good idea to disturb them. Well, it would be, we're gonna kill them, but... plus one agility, nice, but we got our leather armor. Okay. Dresser. Pretty well casual wear. Nothing interesting in this house. Okay. Is there a gun cabinet? Oh, there's another dresser. Ah, yes, sexy sleepwear. Of course, we need that. It's good for charisma, if I ever need that. Never need to persuade someone, which isn't often. Because you can just use speech checks, and those are pretty good. Oh, I think they killed one. Oh, we got one down. How are we hidden? Yeah, I don't think we should be hidden. We're on caution. Nice. Oh, no. Cancel. I think that's both of them. Is there any more? Oh, no, there are satchel charges around here. That's satchel charge. I remember there being like satchel charges. So I'm just gonna shoot that just in case it is. Yep. I know there are bombs around here. Yep, got it. That was a bomb. Be real careful. Fast travel. Okay, thanks, game. Oh, fast traveling work. Real careful now. Got it. Whew. Ooh, that could have gone badly. Anything else? didn't see that one. I don't know why this is stealing. We're just taking explosives from dead people who are bad guys. Now that's in case you don't need that. Another varmint rifle. Dynamite. And some stuff in here. Yeah. Ooh, a bed. Ammo. Thank you. Armor? Nor good armor. Neither of that is any good. And there's some radiation down there, which is not going to be fun, so let's not go deal with that. Whew. And let's just repair off our stuffs. Boom, and... yeah, we've got a few varmint rifles. There we go. 12 damage. Seems nice. What's our pistol doing? 11. Is it doing 11? Yeah, we'll just use that. It's 1 damage less and we've got a lot more ammo, so it's not that important. Oh, stop waiting. No! Did not mean to do that. what's around? I think a gecko can run by here sometimes. Like, just across the street. I think it always happens. And I think it fights a rad roach when that happens, but haven't played this game in a while. Oh god, radiation. I don't want to deal with that. Don't want to get radiation sickness. I think it's along here. There's a gecko that runs past. So let's see if it happens. I don't see any geckos. Maybe it's too dark. No, doesn't look like it. That's Primm there. Oh no, there's a gecko. It's gecko and a rad roach. Who's gonna win? The gecko. Fuck. Take it out. Fuck. Boom. Dead. Its tongue is flailing in its mouth. Okay. Young gecko hunter. Get the sweet meat. Is that a rad roach? Yep. It was definitely a rad roach. Just take the meat. You can sell it. If it's not necessary, you can just sell it. Ah, an NCR camp. I'm probably not going to side with the NCR for the ending. I don't know. I might. But I probably won't. I don't really like the NCR that much. The NCR are the sort of government, but they're just... that's not the way the wasteland works. We don't want to go back to the ways before the world was destroyed, because that's what the world was destroyed in the first place.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Primm is off limits.
I can take care of myself. What's going on in Primm?
Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding.
Damn.
What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs.
Shouldn't you be protecting the town or something?
We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them.
Why can't you protect them?
We don't have the equipment to take out the convicts. And even if we did, we need some extra hands for backup. You should talk to Lieutenant Hayes. He's in a tent down the road. Just stay on the west side of the overpass if you don't want to get shot.
Alright. But, you know, before we do that, we're going to go into Primm, but, you know, let's loot this place first, because there's people here. And where there's people, there's weapons and ammo. Why am I in caution? Why am I in caution? Thanks, phone. Thanks for buzzing. Why am I in caution? There doesn't seem to be any enemies nearby. Yeah, that's weird. That is weird. Oh, god damn it. I mean, I'm not in danger, so... boop, boop. Don't need the magnum. Yeah. Don't need the case, is what I mean. Drain microfusion cell, not that useful. Should we switch over to the... how much damage does the, revolver do? It does not do 26 damage. 13, okay. That's better than anything we have. Okay. Oh, we should probably check out these buildings. They might have, like, dresses in them. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. Oh, what's up here? More ammo? Ah, yes, more ammo. Ooh, 5mm round. That's for miniguns. Oh, we don't want to go up there yet. There are some other things we need to look at. Some other things we can take for ourselves. It's all about scavenging in the wastes. Yeah. Oh, there is some stuff up here. Ammunition, 5.56mm, and 3 missiles. I don't think we'll need them. We don't have a missile launcher yet. I'll probably get Annabelle. I'll try and get Annabelle. Annabelle's a unique missile launcher. It does more damage. So, that's cool. We'll find that if we can. Oh, safe. It's open. Baseball bat, 5 ball caps. Sledgehammer. The ball caps are nice, but not very useful. I think you can get some armor in here. If you raid them. Which is definitely what we're doing. Empty toolbox. Oh, wonder glue. This isn't Fallout 4, so it's not useful. Ooh, 20 gauge. 2 damage threshold would be nice. Ah, oh, that's 10 damage threshold. Yeah, I'm gonna take those. I'm gonna take all of it, actually. We can just disguise as the NCR. And the game actually lets you disguise as them if you wear their stuff, which is why I love Fallout so much. Or New Vegas, especially. What's better? Let me check. That's better. Yep. You're just a member of the NCR. Pair that with that. A Q. 10 damage threshold. I don't like the NCR too much, but they've got the best armor in the game right now. Not in the game, but for what we have right now. And I don't think we need to go in there. Actually, you probably should. They might have more stuff that we can steal. I mean, take, borrow, ammunition. 10mm. Nice. Ooh. Empty. Okay, that's all that's useful. Thanks, guys. Probably could kill them. They wouldn't care. Well, they would. But they wouldn't notice. We have a silenced weapon. Could take them out. Anyway, there's still more to steal. Why are you damaged? Who knows? Still more to steal as we cross the bridge. Be careful on this bridge. Okay. There are some mines on this bridge, so we better be careful. But there's also this guy who's going to stop your stealing spree if you're not careful. 3 missiles. 5mm rounds. Okay. Going to want to be careful. 5mm. And there's one more. 5mm. Okay, we got it all. Oh, look, there's mines on this bridge, see? There, and there. And I think there's one more over there. So, go! Okay, disarm it quickly. Okay, we got them all. I think that's all of them. Yeah. Oh, there's some houses here that you should probably check out. There's some good things in here. Not that one, that one's locked, but there's something good in that one, I think. And that one. I think it's good weapons, or it might be good armor. I'm not sure. There's something good. So, let's check it out. Oh god, it's not looking good in here. But nothing ever looks good in the Fallout universe. Toaster. Nope, it's not in this house, it's in the other one. Wait, there's a thing here. Very easy. Ooh. Okay. Well, we get... Oh, yes. Shotgun. Actually, why am I not using the shotgun? Single shotgun, right? Yeah. How much damage does it do? 4.6 times 7. I would do that maths, but I can't be bothered. And I probably also can't do it very well. I'd probably fail. But there's something in that house as well, which we should probably go take a look at. I think there's a hunting rifle around here, and hunting rifles are really good. It's what I use for the majority of the game. God, what was that? That didn't sound good. It just sounded like someone's head exploded. Oh. That's probably why. Cabinet. Wastelander outfit. Nice. There should be a gun under here, shouldn't there? Sheriff's duster. Sheriff's hat. There should be a gun around here. Yeah, there is. There is a... if I can move this corpse. How do I move corpses? Is it tab? It's not tab. Is it hold tab? No, that's flashlight. Q? W? No. E? It's not E. A? Wow. Where is it? Cowboy repeated. Cowboy repeated, not a hunting rifle. Sadly. Hunting rifles are great, though. I think there should be a hunting rifle around here. I'm not sure where, though. What's that? I swear there is one. Is there not? In the filing cabinets? No, that's just ammo. Alright, I guess there's not a hunting rifle. I'll take the cowboy repeater though, because that's a good weapon. There is. Oh, not in great condition. 14 damage. Let's stick with the shotgun. Okay. Oh, there's some dudes there. Oh, they spotted us. They spotted us. The dude spotted us. Okay. Just take him out. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, God.
Come on.
Oh, I missed. Oh. It's a battle. It's a battle to the death. Oh, we're lucky. We're lucky we made it out with our lives there. Is that any good? No, not really. $100? Nice. Cleaver. Dynamite. Leather belt? Nah. Do some repairing. Just checking everything. Nah, no millimeter pistol. That's what it was. Tab. Now let's carry on. Oh, we're going in here. Vicky and Vance. Alright.
I don't know what it was brought you to Primm, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Who are you?
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Primm going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
Ah, I'm a quarry with the Mojave Express. We need to find out about that.
Well, I haven't got any work right now, so I'm safe.
What's the package I was supposed to deliver?
I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me?
Here you go.
Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the cash.
What was strange about it?
That cowboy robot had as high as 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I had in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job, canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in.
You canceled?
Yeah, I got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as like a rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package. That's what he said. Like the Mojave sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out.
That's foreshadowing to a character we'll meet probably at the very end of the series, so not for a while.
No idea. Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that. And turn down the money, too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Not for me to say.
Yeah.
Well, now that you mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them great con misfits. They was talking about a chip.
One of those men shot me. I need to know the best way to get to them.
Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going.
I'd like to ask... Nah, that's it.
Don't go getting yourself shot.
Well, we'll see. Well, it's time to go rescue Deputy Beagle. I think he's in there. And there's a bunch of raiders in there, so that's fun. I'll get the varmint rifle out. We're going to need a long-range weapon for the first bit. Whew, let's do this. I didn't start a timer. I don't know how long this is going to go on for. That's bad. We might go over like 2 hours now. Because I just love this game and I'll keep playing it. Okay. It's a 50-50 shot whether or not you get spotted in here. Fuck. Fuck. Just because I can't hit anything. Oh my god. Take him out. Take him out. There we go. We're good. Silent assassin is what we are. Okay, now we can go to the shotgun. You're still dressed as a member of the NCR. I know that game. Pistol, rounds, dynamite, whiskey. Nice. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, we got some healing items if we need them. But we shouldn't. I should be careful enough not to need them. I think this is where... Yeah, this is where it is. We're going to want to come back for this later when we get better lockpick. Because that's a really good good weapon in there. Okay. I'm going to sneak around with a shotgun. Not the sneakiest of weapons. You know, usually sneaking with a pistol or a sniper rifle. Don't tend to see a shotgun used. Okay, there's some guys on the campus.
Whoa!
Okay. 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 Come at me, bro. Surprise! That was silent? No one else noticed that? Okay. There's other guys in this room. We should go for the silenced pistol then, shall we? Okay. Quit you moving. There we go. Got him. Okay. Oh fuck, we're out of ammo. We're out of ammo. Shotgun. Shotgun time. Okay. Okay. Ooh, ooh, oh, there's a... Oh, we... Come on. Take him out. He's got a good weapon. Oh. I think we knocked the weapon out of his hands. Yep, we did. Okay. Okay, we got him. That could have been bad. That could have been bad. There was a whole room of them. And we leveled up. Nice. Flamer, incinerator, leather armor. What do we want? Speed surely should move up. Lockpick should move up. Guns. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, got all that. Okay. They were dynamite, pack of cigarettes, rabbit meat, nice. Boop, boop, boop. God, that could have ended real badly for us. Nice. Should probably repair my leather armor as well. I'm not wearing it, but if I can repair it, maybe it'd be better than Where is it? Leather armor. 6 damage threshold. This is 10. Nowhere near as good. Shame. That's a shame. Sup?
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are not.
Luckily for you, I am here.
Why, yes I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
I hear you may have information on some Khans that came through here with a guy in a checkered suit.
My good lady, I believe I may have some information that would prove useful. If you would just untie my hands, I'd be more than happy to share that information I have with you.
So I'll set you free.
Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here.
If you try to run away instead of fighting on my side, I'll kill you myself.
Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you find my kidnappers with my help. But without it, you lead the way.
Thank you. You should always do speech checks just to get the experience. Purified water. Nice. Good healing item. Nice. Good items. Ooh, this is the alcohol item. Ooh, yes. Alcohol. Sells for a lot, isn't that useful? Oh, and some medicine. Stimpak. That's all that's really useful. Anyway, let's carry on. We may need to shotgun some more people. Over here. Easy lock. Okay, there you go. Nice. Yeah, that should be it. We should be through. Come on, man. He can die. You can shoot him. You can kill him, and you'll still be able to complete the quest. That's what I love about New Vegas. You can kill quest-essential people and still be able to complete the quest. Okay. Okay, let's try this. Sterile. Okay. Faction. Okay. Farming. Okay. Power off. Because you get... It resets everything, but you get another go at it. So, I'm gonna be here for like an hour, just trying to hopefully... Okay, lending. Oh, ING. It's gotta be ING at the end. Landing? Oh, okay. Locking, nothing. Probably an L and an E, or it could, Horizon, Parasites, Reading, damn it, I'll just go again. I don't know how to do these, because I've never been good at these, and I probably never will be good at them. Okay, wanting, oh, meaning. Okay. Wanting was 5 out of 7. Okay. Oh, could it be walking? Fuck. Is it waiting? God damn it. And that's locked. God damn it. Damn it all. We'll never get a terminal to work.
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we?
Sure.
Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course. But it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Primm. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage?
What are you talking about? You're the sheriff now.
Oh, no. I'm just the deputy. And I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command.
What a collocation for a sheriff.
It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the Powder Gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. Not sure why they haven't helped out already.
I'll bring law and order back to Primm.
You will? That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions for the interview. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF may be a good choice. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing. Although martial law doesn't sound so fun.
Okay. So we'll do that then. We'll do that quest as we're doing, trying to do as many quests as possible. Makanatang. Where is the prison? That. There. Is your correctional facility? Should go to the powder gang camp then. This way. Oh, the prison's just over here. Is it? Maybe. Okay. Let's bust him out of prison. Hopefully. Hopefully it's more of a bust out rather than a shootout. I don't know, it'll probably end up in a shootout. Always ends up in a shootout in the Fallout games. Whew. Oh, we're still just a member of the NCR. That might be a problem. Because we're going into a powder ganger location. Let's put on the leather armor. And the powder gangers already hate us. It's not good on either side. They'll probably start shooting and we'll lose a quest. Gone. Because there's a quest you can do with the powder gangers here, but I think you have to not be vilified by them. And I believe we're vilified by them. I'm not sure how you'd undo that. If you can undo that. I don't think you can be unvilified. Maybe you can. Who knows? Well, the powder gangers are the bad guy anyway. You get good karma for killing them. Ocean man. Oh god. Hello. Can I come in? Apparently I can. Let's talk to this guy.
Hey there, girly. You here to party with the powder gangers?
Wait, do I know of Black Widow? I swear to god I have Black Widow. Perks. I do have Black Widow.
What do you want now?
I should be able to get in. What's this place exactly?
This is, or was, the Big House. New California Republic Correctional Facility. Not much correcting went on here. Just slave labor. One day, us prisoners decided to liberate ourselves. Killed the warden, killed the guards, took over the whole damn territory.
Who's in charge of the prison now? Can I go in?
Well, I don't know. Depends on if you can make it worth my time. 100 caps sounds right to me.
Could I not Black Widow him?
That'll be Eddie. You can usually find him sitting in the warden's old chair up in the main building.
What exactly is a powder gang?
That's us. We got sent here to fix the rails and make some new ones. And for that, we got to use dynamite. Of course, dynamite works pretty good against caravan guards, too. So, that's what we do. Rob and blow things up.
Doesn't sound great.
Me? I ran with the toughest gang in the hub. You've heard of the hub, right?
No.
It's, west of here, I think. Back in California.
Never heard of it. If you're free, why are you sticking around?
We've got the biggest, baddest fort in the wasteland. There's water and power, and if we need grub, we just go out and steal it.
Fair enough. Can I go in?
Well, I don't know.
I'll go in.
Alright, you can go on in. Can't guarantee your safety, though. Just saying.
Usually you can Black Widow him if you have Black Widow. How much money do we have? 181 caps. Really? Bad man.
Any lawman who comes after me won't have it easy.
Didn't know anyone would willingly walk into this place. Not unless they were looking for trouble. What's your story?
What did you end up before you ended up incarcerated?
I was a sheriff, believe it or not. For a small town far to the west of here. Short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow. I helped speed it up one too many times. I'm not sorry for anything I did, but I will do the time. Fair enough trade if you ask me.
How do you feel about becoming Primm's new sheriff?
Assuming an NCR pardon comes with the job, and it'd better. I also need to be able to do things my own way. Due process has its place. Sometimes it's just a waste of time. I'll need to know that I'm not going to end up right back in prison.
You have a deal.
All right then. Guess I'll just make a quiet exit. No need for a goodbye party or anything.
Should that be the end of the quest? Nice. If he gets a pardon. I also want to talk with some people around here. There are some, there's a quest we can do around here. Dington here. Not sure though. I want to do some quests. Questing. Gonna do all the quests. Yeah, it's here I think. Upstairs, maybe? Yeah. I think so, though. Can't go in there. Where's the boss? Where's the big boss? Here he is.
Dahl said he let somebody in. So you going to give me a reason not to kill you and throw your body back outside?
What do you need done?
This is Powder Gamer territory. My territory. Most of the guys around here understand that. One, Chavez, doesn't. Chavez formed his own crew and have been hitting traitors on their own. Everybody I've sent after him either got killed or weren't able to catch him. That leaves you. What do you say?
I'll do it.
Good. Chavez and his boys were last seen south of here. If you're lucky and he's careless, he might still be there.
Alright.
Yeah, get out of here.
Seems fair enough. Anyway, let's go. Downstairs.
Hey!
Swoop. Where's the exit? It's through there, isn't it? It's through here. Yep. Let's go! To the map! Where are we going? Primm? I think we're just going to Primm. 75% of condition. A weapon will never jam. Does maximum damage. Okay. Thanks, game. Oh, is the guy here? Here he is. Let's just kill him. No, can't just do that.
Have you gotten my pardon for...
I'll let you know when I do.
Okay.
How do I do that? Do I go talk to them? Just talk to the NCR? That seems too easy. Well, we'll try. Because they don't want to help in Primm, so we'll do that instead. Oh, YouTube. What's going on with YouTube these days, anyway? I think PewDiePie's angry at some little 5-year-old for hacking. And yeah. Because he's got like millions of views, but only like 9,000 likes per video, which is like clearly he's hacking. And it's like, oh no. I don't really care, to be honest.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business?
Primm is dying, need a real owl.
We know Primm is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the Powder Gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well.
Look for another solution. Trying to do that. Quests. What kind of town? We get a pardon from the NCR. How do we get a pardon from the NCR? Can't you give it to me? I've crashed the game. Oh, yeah. No, I haven't. Yeah, we've shown this. Other questions. Goodbye. Wait, we also.
Yeah.
Wait. Tell me about correctional officers.
Most people just.
Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah. Just stuff about Powder Gangers. Okay, no quests. I crashed the game again. No, we're fine. If I can't. Do I have to go all the way to. Like, up there? Do I have to go all the way there? To the big statue thing, wherever that is. Oh god, I might. That's gonna be a pain. I'm just gonna get the robot to do it. I'm just gonna get the robot to be the mayor. There's an easy way to just get a robot to be the mayor. So I'm just gonna do that. That'll be fun. Can I talk to him and be like, how do I get this pardon, mate? Yo, sup?
Have you gotten my pardon from the NCR yet?
Where should I go to get your pardon?
There's an NCR camp down there on the southern border of Nevada. Camp Mojave.
God damn it.
Try to find someone of authority there.
gotta go all the way to down to Camp Mojave. That's miles away. Oh, fuck, man. I don't want to go all the way down to that. I'm just gonna make the robot do it. Damn. I'm just gonna make the robot do it. In here. Where's the robot? There he is. Soup.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Reprogram Primm's. Using three fish. Which can you sign say?
Law enforcement protocols reinstating, partner. Initializing use of force authorization. Authorization found. Yeah!
There we go. Done.
Happy trails, partner.
Fucking done. Where's the guy? Oh, we're level 4 now. No, no, I don't wanna. No one puts Barter up. Barter is useless. Let's get speech up. And. Guns up. Sneak up. I should put sneak all the way up. Okay, continue. Ooh, and we get quests. What do we want? Oh, more XP, that'd be nice. This would also be cool. I'm gonna get educated. Educated is a good one to get early. I think. Yeah, I'm gonna get educated. Done. Thank you. Now where's the guy? I found the Lao. They went that way. The reunion. Oh, have I done it? Is that the quest? Okay, I fought the Lao. Okay. Where's that? Where's he looking? Ah, just a bit over there, right? Go that. Yep. Just, it's a real quick journey then. We just go up there, shoot some fools, get out of there. Easy. Oh god. Oh, we have to walk through the radiation. That's not a good idea. But, you know, quest to quest. Whew. Train. I've never seen a train in this game. I think there's a train station, but I'm not sure where it is. Is there a train in the Mojave Desert? Like, in real life, is there a train going through the Mojave? That'd be interesting if there was. There must be, because it's based on the real life, just a few years in the future. Or was that him? Is that him? Not them. I think that's them. Take him out. Helmet rifle. Fuck, I missed. How did I miss that? Fucking hell. Oh, it's this guy. Hey. Hey, bud. Buddy. Oh, hey, no, you're just a powder ganger. Smokes again. Oh, okay. Oh, we're not even done. We're still going. Damn. Is it that? Is it? It should be that, right? I've never seen that before. I've played this game quite a while, but I haven't done all the quests. I've just done, like, the main story, usually. That's a thing over there. Oh, it's over here. Hey, guys. How's it going? How's your day going? I'm a friend. Powder gang camp? Okay.
Damn. Shit. You just walked into the wrong camp, my friend. Hand over everything you've got and we might let you live.
Eddie sent me to deal with you.
That's nothing new. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Eddie's just going to keep chasing you. Quit while you're ahead and alive.
Alright. Pickings were getting slim around here anyway.
Running low on smokes.
Well, we get that. And, you really thought I'd just let you live. Oh, how naive you are. I'm not letting anyone live. filthy powdered gas.
I've got you now. Come on.
Oh, we might want to stim pack it up. Aid. Where are my stims? They're quite low, aren't they? 21. There we go. And just goodbye, my friend. Yep. Yep. You're nothing. You're all dead. Okay, let's just steal some stuff. 9mm. Ooh, where is he? There he is. All caps. Quite a lot of caps there, mate. God, it's just a bloodbath down here. Well, back to the prison. Oop. Yep. Oh, that was instant. I didn't expect that to be instant. Back in. Just doing a lot of quests today. We're gonna have to do a lot of quests, you know. It's gonna get boring. But it's gonna get boring quickly for you, but I love Fallout, so it's not gonna be boring for me. Whew. Is it upstairs? I wonder if there's a way you can get rid of that crosshair. I don't think so. But it'd be nice. Oh, I can't. They're stealing. Stealing from the thieves. There is. Where are you? Here you are. Look at this. This is just a scene. What a mess this is.
What?
I did the job, man. Trevor's been dealt with. You won't see him around here anymore.
I'm happy you cleared that up for me. But we've got another situation to worry about. There's a merchant hanging around near the prison.
Yeah?
Something feels funny about him, and I want you to deal with him. Shake him down if he's legit, but if not, take him out.
Okay. What exactly is funny about him?
Most people already know we run this territory and are usually in a hurry to get out. Not this guy. It's like he wants us to come get him.
Alright. Let's go. Go deal with some fools. Dare mess with the powder gang. Gangers. Ganger. Gang. Bang. Ah, gang bang. Nice. Comedy is A+ on the Gamer Called James channel. I'm sure you've noticed. Where is he? That's just there. Oh, skydiving. Okay, easy. There he is. Yo.
Better be careful around these parts. I hear there's powder gangers around and dangerous for merchants like me.
Traveling a little light for a merchant, aren't you? No pack brahmin?
Well, you see, I'm really a bounty hunter trying to catch some powder gangers. But they probably saw through me just like you did. I've been hanging around hoping to ambush some of them, but haven't had any success.
You better leave while you can. The power gangers won't fall for your trick.
Yeah, was a stupid idea anyway. See you around.
You gonna go? Or am I just gonna have to shoot you? Oh, fucking hell. I'm not doing any damage. Come on, just take him out. There we go. Dead. 20 gauge, 150 bottle caps, caravan shotgun. Oh. Leather armor, thank you. Let's repair our stuff. Repair. Leather armor. 6 damage threshold. Let's go over to that caravan shotgun. How much damage is that? 4.5 times 7 and ours is 5.6 times 7. So ours is better, just it shoots less often. Okay. I never actually checked out what's in here. What is in here? Nothing. Nothing. Oh, average lock. Don't have that yet. Nice. Weapons. And empty. I'm guessing that's something cool if we could open that. But we can't for now. Yeah. Doesn't seem to be much here. Yep, alright. We're going back. Back to our dude over at the prison. There we go. The entomologist perk, you can do additional plus 50%. Oh, okay, go again. Ooh, that was a loud bang. Alright.
Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
Well, you know, the NCR are pretty near here, and there's more NCR than there are powder gangers, and you don't see the powder gangers late game, let me tell you that. Where are we going next in the story anyway? Nipton? Are we going to Nipton next? I don't know. It's just there. This place is confusing me. God, and I get lost in dungeons easily as well. Hilor.
What?
I got rid of him.
Good. Had him figured for NCR. One of the Rangers, maybe. Anyway, speaking of the NCR, I need you to take a walk down to Primm. The NCR hasn't raised hell over our breakout, and I want to find out why. They're up to something, I can feel it.
Alright.
Yeah, get out of here.
Thanks, mate. Right, mate. Alright. Just a bit of a grade impression there. Not very good impressions, generally. What was that? Why did I... flag. There we go. Primm. Oh, God, it's all the way over there. Primm. The energy weapon skill determines your effectiveness with energy that uses upgrade. What's this guy? Who's this? Who the hell are you?
Hey there! Hello there! What brings you to Primm?
Do you know if the NCR has any plans to turn the prison north of here?
I wouldn't know anything about that, dear. You might ask Johnson.
Alright, I'll ask Johnson then.
See you!
I'm on to you, lady. I'm on to you. Just appears out of nowhere. A named character? That's weird. That is definitely weird. She must serve a purpose. She can't just be a random person. Maybe she is the NCR's president. No, the NCR president is male, I think. Well, you know, not to assume his gender, of course, but you know, from what I can see with my eyes, he's male. I think we're just going in there and asking that guy, yo, you gonna attack that prison or what? Okay, up here. Let's go. Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Seems I have any plans to attack the prison north of here?
Military operations are classified information. The brass is familiar with the situation at the NCRCF.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, then. We'll just... pickpocket you, I guess. You got any info? Military orders, eh? Eh? Could be useful. I don't know how pickpocketing works. It's weird in this game. Stop fucking pacing. Stand the fuck still.
Hey.
But over there. Go to sleep. Hey, nanny. Fuck's sake, man. Stop pacing! F5. Okay, quick saving. Always nice. Pin. I've detected. Okay. Got this. I don't know. Hidden. There we go. Military orders. Got him. We're good. Weren't detected. Great. Let's check those. MISC? Military orders. Blah 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 blah. Nice. just go back to the prison. We got them orders. Can we talk to this woman about these orders? Or can we talk to him about the military orders? Oh. Report back to Eddie. Betray Eddie by offering Lieutenant Hayes assistance in... Ooh. Ooh, betray Eddie. Ooh. Let's do that, shall we? I'm not really a pounder gang type person. Hey.
Yeah?
Eh, nanny. I know the NCR is planning to attack the prison.
Military operations are classified information.
Classified or not, I want to help tell them to call off the attack on the prison, or they'll get wiped out. Classified or not, I want to help make... Oh, thanks, phone, for telling me you're charging.
Some powder gangers did you wrong, is that it? Get in line. Still, you do look capable enough, and manpower hasn't been easy to come by.
Yeah.
Alright, fine by me if you want to put yourself in harm's way. I'll mark the staging area on your map. Talk to Sergeant Lee.
Alright, let's go take down a prison.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Cool. Just there. Okay. Loading. There's a lot of loading in Bethesda games. Where are we? Just there. Come in. I wish there was a run button, but there's not. There's a mod and I'm on PC that I could easily mod in a run button. I just can't be bothered.
Hey, I'm Sergeant Lee. Lieutenant Hayes radioed ahead to say you were on the way.
Thanks.
We've got surprise on our side, and that's about it. Once we blow a gap in the fence, we've got to pour on the fire and keep them disorganized. Our goal is to take out their leader, some assbag named Eddie. With the ringleader gone, the rest will fold.
Okay.
That's all the briefing you're going to get. Let's go.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, welcome to Fallout. Let me just... make sure all my stuff is ready. Yeah, I think we have enough 10 9mm pistols. Okay, we've got three 9mm pistols. Great. Oh, I've got two varmint rifles as well. Good quality, man. 15 damage. Oh god, explosions! Okay, we just need to take Eddie out. Fuck off. Okay. We need to take Eddie out, but it'd be nice to just get rid of you fucking people. Fucking hell, I cannot hit for the life of me. Is that a wall? Can I not hit through that? Oh my god, that's a wall, isn't it? Oh, thanks, Bethesda. I mean, Obsidian. They made this game. Bethesda didn't have much to do with it. Yep, that's a wall. That is a wall. You can't shoot through that. Thanks, Obsidian. So much fighting going on here for all the gunshots. Oh, there it is. Oh, I think... Oh, they just not rocked everyone. I didn't have to do anything. Jesus. Just owning them. Let's go. Hannigan. You don't... Buddy. Buddy, calm down. Let me help you guys. I'm on your side, remember? Oh, fuck. That's a lot more guys than I anticipated. Let's have some, powder charges. Fuck! Oh! Maybe we should stim pack. Okay. I'm just going to use a quick stim pack. Get my health up. I'm going back to my single shotgun. Who the hell has a laser rifle? It's not going well for me right now. Yeah, I'm gonna get out. Gonna leave. Can you guys all go in there? Oh, just bring them all out here, actually. Yeah, just a murder spot. Fallout. where this is possible. Thanks, Powder Gangers. Done. Scrambler. Oh, he's got some psycho. Let's just search everyone's body. Nice. Stimpak. Nice. Hannigan. Nothing too special. Just Powder Ganger there. Powder Ganger there. NCR Trooper. Ooh, NCR Trooper was taken down. Take the service rifle. Is Eddie here? There he is. Administration key, bottle cap, plasma pistol. That could be useful. And there was a safe behind Eddie, I believe. So let's go check that out. Hopefully everything is done here. Have we completed the quest? I don't remember getting anything from it. Oh, apparently we did complete that quest. Didn't get any XP. I think the XP we got was just murdering fools. I don't remember that though.
We can take it from here.
Okay.
We might have some cleaning up to do, but Eddie's a deady.
Nice, nice pun.
Last long. I'll radio Hayes to let him know the prison's ours. You should swing by to see him the next time you're near Primm.
Okay. I'm gonna take. What's this? Access one's log. Okay. Can I not open the safe? I mean, I got a key, don't I? Ah, well. Guess we just can't do nothing about that. Well, we did some stuff this episode. We went to Primm. We sorted Primm out. We saved Deputy Beagle. That happened. Next time on Fallout New Vegas. Where are we going next time? They went that way. Oh, never asked. Well, I think we're going to Nipton. See ya.